Grid 1, car 2, grid 3, car 4, grid 3, car 7, grid 4, car 3, grid 5, car 1.
No.
30-second warning.
Okay, guys, you ready up top? Let's keep it really tight, really serious, and let's race off the asphalt, not on the back of another car.
Drivers, watch your cars.
Yes, it is. Chris Taylor leads. Michael Jones, John Grove, Eddie Wall. Just a green through there. It's great two sides. I'm like getting it up the back, guys. It's bad driving. You literally get penalised for. You got to close that.
Drivers, 4 minutes remaining.
Look at that tube out there, guys. Over the back. Benny. So Michael Jones from Avis Brown, Chris Taylor, John Crowe. That's the order. Oh,
that's the driver. 3 minutes remaining.
And he's been chased by Benny Wong. It was, Andrew Green moves up the four. Come on, could you bring a Phillips screwdriver over, please?
Warning. Down to 10 seconds. Guys, this
is Time, complete the card one. Car 1, finish. Car 6, finish. Car 2, finish. Drivers, watch your cars.
Nothing feels too healthy out there. Easy, guys.
Remaining.
Mark, you're too busy. How about can you pay you for that little maneuver? It just cost the 10 second penalty.
Much still a couple of heats to go, and I can see a couple getting kicked out of it.
Quite a lap,
wasn't
me from the last one, from that one.
Thank you.
Big, followed by James Peary.
Drivers, 4 minutes remaining.
Third, the Was, just lost that. A bit of a duel on between Alan Scott and Ian Rigby.
Simon and Craig are putting together on each other.
feeding out some healthy lambs, followed by David Beck. Simon's coming to the lead.
Drivers, 1 minute remaining.
Last race of this round.
30-second warning.
We have a bit of a gap before we go into the next round of heats for our more races today. Still got three long out in the lead. The white car going to the middle section now. He's playing for Oliver Simon.
Simon,
Car 8, finish. Car 4, finish. Car 7, finish.
Bit of a tight section to be trying to pass through the middle there. First is coming around in the lead. He's got second place getter right behind him. Trying to flip him. Might have flipped him on the line.
Finish. Car 6.
Corny car, can you hand it in, please? Primary Marshall, Seneschal. This race goes on the beat.
Drivers, watch your cars.
Touring car mod B. 4 minutes of furious racing. Ian Rickaby is way out in the lead. He won't want to worry about this little bit of crashing and bashing happening back behind him here. Pushing through that tight section. This radio will catch them all up. Ooh.
Drivers, 3 minutes remaining.
Up onto the back straight, Ian Rickaby is out in the lead. Looks like Nigel Beck might be in second. Alan Wong in third.
Drivers, 4 minutes remaining.
Nigel Beck in second, Alan Wong in third, James Perry in fourth, Alan Scott in fifth.
Drivers, 3 minutes remaining.
Thank you. through the middle section. Ian Rickaby out in the lead. Right behind him, Nigel Beck. In third, Alan Wong. Alan Scott's moved up into fourth place. And Jay's Berry in fifth.
Thank you. Drivers, 2 minutes remaining.
Completely parked.
Car 4, finish. Car 8.